Hello, welcome to another rustic strength and fitness workout. This is number 3. It will borrow some parts from episodes 1 and 2, but I've tried to mix it up a little bit more. This time around, we're going back to the 30 seconds on, 15 seconds off routine. We have 20 exercises, but we will be going through them twice, which will take us to about 30 minutes. So as always, we'll do a quick warm up, a cool down at the end. We will be having some dumbbells. I've got a range, not quite sure which ones I'm going to be using for which exercise, but I'll let you know as I go. Again, make sure we've got a towel and some water, and we'll kick off very shortly. All right, let's start some arm circles. So right arm just going around and back again. Just to loosen up the shoulders. Left arm forward. And back again. Take it easy, just feel the stretch come through, feel the rotation. And we're done. All right, bit of leg work. Tried this yesterday, this open the gate kind of thing. Shouldn't have too many balance issues at this point. One more. Good for the hips though. Next leg. And one more. All right. Grab your right arm, pull it across your body. Again, good for the shoulders. We will be doing dumbbell work as mentioned, as well as the usual push-ups, planks and burpees. Always need good shoulder strength for that. And again for the left arm. All right, very quick warm up. So let's get right into it. Give you a few seconds to get organized. You grab a towel, have a quick sip of water. We'll get into it. First exercise, we've got a combination of high knees and butt kicks for 30 seconds. Hopefully my deeps work, let's get it going and start. Okay, high knees for about 8, then butt kicks. High knees, into butt kicks. High knees. Into back kicks. And we're done. Okay, dumbbells for the next one. We're going to do some bicep curls. So I'm going to go about 7 kilograms. Get ready. Okay, so just both at once. Take them up slowly. Squeeze at the top. One more. Okay. Dumbbells down. Down onto the mat. We're going to do a push-up with legs in and out. Okay, let's go. feet together. Remember, we are doing this twice. So pace yourself. And done. Okay. Sit-ups. Back on the mat. These are just your stock standard normal sit-ups. Coming all the way up to the knees, the elbows, and down again. Halfway there. We've got squats coming up next. Done. All right. How's everybody going? Keep it up. Okay, as I said, we've got some squats, just the normal vanilla, straight down, straight up type squats. Just about up. All right, back down on that in a plank position. We're basically just gonna jack our feet out, in and out like we did before with the push-ups. Okay, let's go. Light on the feet. Good ab workout. Oh, and done. Right. Back to the dumbbells. So go reasonably light. The movement is a straight up, and down again. Don't want to go too heavy. Try to keep the body straight, not flapping around. Down. Weights down. That 15 seconds goes quickly. Right, down on the mat again. We're basically gonna go on the elbow with that sort of movement. I'm sure there's a name for it. Knee to elbow. Side plank position. We're doing one side. We'll grab the other side later. This targets the obliques. Oh. All right. Grab the dumbbells. Down on the mat, we're doing push-ups, yet elevated. Elevated with the dumbbells. Let's go. Hopefully you've got hexagonal dumbbells, round ones. Make this extremely hard. A few more. All right. I might leave my dumbbells here, actually. What's up next? Squat pulses. Okay, so regular squat, but we're pulsing the bottom. Just pulsing. 30 seconds. Getting ready for what's coming up. Because what's coming up are burpees. And you can feel the burn. Alright, burpees. Full burpees, so all the way down, up with a jump to the top. So here we go. Nearly there. I'll call it time. All right. Back to the dumbbells. Go light. It's either going to be a squat with an overhead press at the top. They're not easy. All right. Squat down. Overhead press. Squat down. Elbows to knees. Straight up. All right. Our next one's a hold. It's a hold in the squat position. Thumbs up for 30 seconds. Again, not easy. Let's go, 30 seconds. Hold the arms up. You'll feel the legs burning. You'll feel the arms burning. Listen up for halfway. Nearly there. About 10 seconds left. Back to the mat, back to push-ups, but this is going to be a pike push-up where we're in a pike position, pushing up using the shoulders. Head to the mat. Feet wide apart. Take your time. If you can't go all the way down, that's all right. Make sure you're comfortable. One more. Alright, good. Back to our side plank position with the knee to elbow, other side. Okay, let's go. Try to keep elevated, don't drop down. Dropping down, oops. Balance. Nearly there. Done. Back to the squat. So it's a squat and a jump at the top. Just to mix things up a bit. Squat down with a jump. Low as you can, high as you can. Very dynamic. Thank you. Okay, lunges. These are split lunges, which aren't great, but you're basically just swapping over each side. And for 30 seconds, again, not easy. So just take your time. Remember, we're going through this twice. Good work. Back to the overhead press. Grab your light dumbbells. This time we're just going to do one arm individually. Swap over. Either arm is fine. One more. All right. Squats again. This time grab a dumbbell. I'm going to use my 10 kilogram ones. A bit of a goblet squat. Now it's up to you if you hold the goblet high or low. This is high. This is low. Or you can swap around. I tend to prefer the high one. I can just get down a little bit more. One more. Done. Right. Last exercise in the set, which is side-to-side push-ups. So basically, hands together, push up to the side, push up to the side. Let's go. Now we'll only have the usual 15 second break before starting round two of two. Feel free to have a longer break if you need it. Done, back to the top. All right, I'm gonna drop the gloves, get a bit warm. High knees, butt kicks. Let's go. High knees, butt kicks. High knees, butt kicks. I'm not counting them off, but they're roughly 8. Alright, honeys. All the way through, bicep curls. I'm gonna grab my 10. I'm just gonna do one arm at a time. I'm going to alternate. May have gone too heavy, but 30 seconds. Very good. All right. Back to the plank position, which is the in and out feet and the push up. Okay, let's go. In and out, and the push. sit-ups. You need to challenge that. Normal sit-ups. Okay. Let's go. Hands behind the head. Up to the knees. Elbows back to the mat. Ah, very good. Back to squats. It's just our normal up and down squats. Bit of a rest in the context of everything we're doing. Keep the weight on the heels. Come down controlled, go up controlled. We're done. Another towel off. All right, back to some cardio. Back to plank. Feet in and out like we did before, but then split. Well, I've got an angle. Oh, lay it up. Alright. Dumbbells, go light. These are the up and down ones. That 15 seconds goes quickly. Our side plank with the elbows to the knees. There's an opposite side to start on. We're going to be doing both of them. Alright, let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. 9, 10, 11, 12, lucky 13. All right, push-ups again with the dumbbells elevated. Maybe I'll face this way this time. Yeah, still want your feet slightly wide apart. Take your chest all the way down to the mat, because that's what gets the elevated bit going. All right, well done. Back to our squat pulses. Again, a bit of a rest in the context of what we're doing. And pulsing. Burpees coming up. awesome. Burpees. Might do burpees on a slight angle, all the way down the bum, all the way up again. Let's go. It's easy to lose balance on burpees as well. Hold on. Squat overhead press. How's it all going? Let's go. Squat overhead press. Squat overhead press. If you can, do this as a single movement. Or you can break it into two if you have to. All right. Back to our squat hold. Gonna keep your arms up again. Let's go. 30 seconds. We can do it. Sink the butt down. Arms up. Halfway. This is about all my arms can do. Alright. Release. Pike push-ups. Oh, why? Done that. One, two, three, four. Okay, down the mat again, side plank, other side with the elbow to knee, bit of panic for my elbow, and up. One, about 12, which is good. Okay, squat and jump, 5 exercises left. Lunges. You know the hard exercises first or last. Oh. Let's go. It's only 30 seconds. We can do this. Not too fast, so you'll crash and burn. halfway couldn't have come soon enough. Overhead press, individuals. I gotta go light. Third last exercise. But squat with the weight. I'm gonna go heavier again. Let's go. Side to side push ups after this. We're done. Last one. All right. Side to side push-ups. Last exercise. On the mat. Let's go. Last one. We are done. Oh my gosh. You made it through all that. It wasn't easy. Goodness. All right, grab some water. Let's do our cool down. Take an arm across the body. Pull it across. You can have a sway. A little bit longer. Let it go. Up on the other side. I don't know, the swaying feels good. Here's our project. A bit more energy. There we go. Right. Reaching down the back, grabbing your foot up to the butt and hold. These are all about 15 seconds. And down again. Up with the other arm out, or hold something if you need to. You really want to get a stretch right along here. Point the knee straight down, and that should do the trick. All right. Let's do some arm circles. Whatever speed you're comfortable with, your arms are probably wrecked at the moment. And back again. All right. Swap sides. Forward arm. And backward arm. Just take it slowly. Oh, and we're done. Again, have some more water, please towel off. I hope you enjoyed that, I hope you made it all the way through. I tried to keep the variety up. Sometimes it's just easier to do a double set rather than try to itemize 20 more exercises. Yeah, thanks for watching, and I hope to see you again next time. Bye for now.